Hello everyone, this is Yogi. Welcome you on my YouTube channel. In today's video, I will take you to the World Book Fair in Delhi. The first World Book Fair is organized in 1972 with 200 participants. The entry of the fair is from gate number 10 of Pragati Maidan. People from all age groups come to visit this fair with friends and family. The entry ticket for adults is rupees 20 and for children is rupees 10. Bookstores are spread over 7 halls of Pragati Maidan. There are more stalls of English publications. Major stalls of Hindi publications can also be seen. Like, I have come on the stall of Sahitya Akademi. Sahitya Akademi is India's National Academy of Letters, is an organization dedicated to the promotion of literature in Indian languages. Sahitya Akademi organizes national and regional workshops and seminars. Sahitya Akademi Library is one of the largest multilingual library in India. Here is the stall of British Council, Bounty Books from Hatch India, Penguin and more. The hall is packed with people who are roaming around from one stall to another. Enjoy the fair and let me know in the comment section, did you like the video?
काय के नंबर
सवाल का जवाब दे रहा है ना
यहां पे ना आजो पापा से लियो
Okay, bye, bye.